So my story is about Justine, a woman, a refugee woman that I met when I was working in Central African Republic. I used to be mental health officer there and worked with a program for sexual violence victims. When I met her, she was collapsing after being raped and pregnant of her rape. She gave birth to a little boy, but because of the psychosis, because of the trauma, the high PTSD she was facing, she started beating her baby. And some people in the refugee camp warned me and asked me to see her. So I met her and her baby, and I took them to the hospital where I was working. Then the doctor suggested that we give her some medicine, some treatment that we have specifically for psychosis. But my big concern was that she was breastfeeding her baby, and we know how much breastfeeding is important when you can't really find some food or milk for your baby. Breastfeeding is really, really a way for surviving and a health concern for women. Finally, we decided to hospitalize this woman and her baby, and I hired a woman to take care of the baby night and days and to make the transition with the bottle. After 3 days, Justine was responding really well on the treatment. The baby lost a bit of weight, but he was not too bad. So after 2 weeks of hospitalization, I took her back to the refugee camp, where she was rejected by the community because she was raped. And there is a lot of stigma for raped women in refugee camp. So I worked with the responsible of the refugee camp, who hired 5 women to take care night and days of the baby and to make sure that he was always, someone was always checking him and make sure he was not too hungry. What is important in this story is the fact that when you're working on mental health support on a humanitarian project, you can't just count on drugs. You also have to count on the community support, on raising awareness, on making sure that people can understand what is a mental health disease, making sure that people understand that it's not because a woman has been raped that she has to be rejected, that it's important that she can have care as fast as possible.